Hello, everybody. Welcome to Minutes with PJ. Today's date, April 21st, 2016. Our discussion is going to be on graces. Exodus 34:6. I am Jehovah, the merciful and gracious God, slow to anger and rich in steadfast love and truth. 2 Kings 13:23. But the Lord was gracious to the people of Israel, and they were not totally destroyed. For God pitied them, and also he was honoring his contract with Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. And this is still true. Ezekiel 16:59-61. For the Lord God says, I will repay you for your broken promises. You lightly broke your solemn vows to me. Yet I will keep the pledge I made to you when you were young. I will establish an everlasting covenant with you forever, and you will remember your shame with the evil you have done, and you will be overcome by my favor when I take your sisters, Samaria and Sodom, and make them your daughters for you to rule over. You will know you don't deserve this gracious act, for you did not keep my covenant. Now, gracious defined is showing divine grace. God showed his divine grace by sending his only son Jesus as penalty for sin. During his ministry, Jesus was always gracious with those around him, even until death. God is merciful and gracious, and finally slow to anger, rich in steadfast love and truth. We need to be courteous and gracious with others as God has been with us. I want you to think about this today. Have a blessed day. God bless.